Watching the McGregor fight last weekend
Well,
with
let's get into
Mayweather,
that.
I want
Let's get into
to.
it. Yeah.
And to see, you know, I wanted to say this. You can say whatever you want about McGregor. You can already tell up front that he's just a better fighter all around. He would have destroyed Mayweather if it
Oh,
was
yeah.
Oh,
anything,
yeah. That was
no
only
holds
like
barred.
one fourth of his arsenal.
No. If it was an MMA fight, hands down.
It would, no, in
Hands
10
down.
seconds, though. I mean, you could tell that he could take him down,
First
that he
round,
would,
yeah.
yeah, destroyed him.
Yeah, no, I
Right.
completely agree. And
Boxing sucks. Boxing is so fucking boring. It's like, remember that one time where like Mayweather turned around, showed his ass to McGregor, and McGregor was like, "All right, I'll just punch you from behind." And then the old-timey black guy that was the ref,
Oh,
I don't know where they got him.
Robert.
I think that's the guy from
Bird.
Sesame Street.
Wait, what?
That black man from Sesame Street.
Oh, I like
Yeah,
him.
yeah,
I
yeah.
watched a
So
documentary.
they would break him apart, and I'm like, "This is bullshit. This is
Yeah.
not cool." You know what I mean? It's below the it's that's below the belt. And then they start they warn people,
Don't hit
fuck
the top
you.
of the head.
Oh yeah, why not the top?
Well,
What's wrong with the top of the head?
because
Tell me right now.
so it can I mean I think it's kind of bullshit, but way back in the day, it was just something that they, you know, hitting behind the head and on top of the head, they feel like can do more damage, like
Well,
more brain damage, and
the
it's
back of your head for sure, because that's
it
where your
can.
cerebellum is.
My
And that's also
cerebellum.
where
Let me
your
tell you about my
pons and your
cerebellum.
Bobby, tell me about
medulla.
your
Listen,
cerebellum.
Right? My cerebellum is made of adamantium steel.
Wolverine,
Like Wolverine,
motherfucker.
What
all
about
right?
your pons and medulla?
My medulla is like diallo-thin crystals. It's like not even a
Why are
medulla
they different
anymore.
material?
It just is. I'm like evolved.
That's your
Okay?
breathing centers. Your respiratory centers are in the back of your head.
Yeah, but
And
still, it's like.
you can feel it when you do get, because actually Guida hit me in the back of the head a couple times, and like you feel it. It
A little
feels
different?
different. It feels different.
It hurts as much.
It's not like a pain, but it's like it. Like a concussion would kind of feel like it's, you know, well,
Whoa.
all your nerves are running through, right? That's where your spine is.
You have no nerves on your face, fuck nut?
I got nerves, but these I get hit there all the time. No, I don't. I really don't.
You don't have any. Yeah, you don't have
The adrenaline takes
Do
care
you
of it.
feel do you feel any pain in your shins at all?
You don't feel anything.
So your shins are
Lakers?
completely, you could kick down banana trees and feel nothing.
The like what's crazy about it is your adrenaline is going so like it's so high. When someone does a bunch of damage to your leg, it's not really the pain. It's just your leg doesn't work anymore. It's crazy.
Oh.
It's the
Yeah.
craziest thing. And people ask that, like, doesn't it hurt to get punched in the face? Well, it's not like pleasant. Like, ooh, that
Yeah.
felt good. No,
Yeah.
but like when we fight, you got millions of people watching you on TV, and
Yeah.
like your adrenaline is so
I
crazy.
can
You
only
don't
imagine.
feel anything. You don't
Yeah.
feel anything. It's crazy.
Yeah.
I have a curiosity to feel that at some point in my life. I know I'm too old, but I'm saying that I do want to try absorbing a shot when my adrenaline is high.
Is going.
I don't want to absorb a shot when I'm not ready. I don't want to be sucker punched. I'll cry and I'll tap out. You know, like it's over.